Welcome back to A Minute with Miranda. So we got a new toy. This is our portable charge plate monitor. So it's really awesome because you can take it around to all your different workstations to make sure the balance and decay on your ionizers are good. What's really cool is that it's got this rotary head to test the balance and decay on any of your ionizers, be table or overhead ionizers. So what you want to do first is make sure that you're grounded, which we are here with this cord, and make sure to touch your surface. And so we want to test the balance first on this and make sure we're not exceeding 35 volts. And we're not, which is awesome. And then we want to test the decay, negative and positive, which is charged up to 1,000 volts down to 100. And so let's see how many seconds this takes. Positive decay, 1.8 seconds. That's really awesome. Negative decay, do the same thing. It's so easy to use. I love it. 2 seconds. So we're good to go on this ionizer. It doesn't need to be cleaned or anything. So you have to try it. It's really awesome. Stay grounded.